Here is our very first girls camping adventure video. We really wanted to document the first little camping trip that we would take. Here is the best co-pilot you could ever ask for, the best guard dog, totally in his element, enjoying his treat. No, he really is the best.
Mommy's gonna make sure the bike starts.
So at this point, I've checked all the bikes start. I've got some firewood being chopped, water's in the trailer. Everything's ready to just get this girl party adventure started. So this is the first time that I've ever actually loaded bikes all by myself. And I have to say that it went smoother than I thought. I was super nervous about it, but it really wasn't too bad. We did drive it around the block without the trailer first to make sure that everything would stay. But yeah, I got everything in there just great, and it all stayed just fine. Okay, honestly, to take on all of these tasks on my own is a lot of work. It's terrifying to say the least, but my daughters are watching and I need to be sure that they know that they can do it too.
One bike down, only two more to go.
I just have to pause for a second and talk about my Great Dane Hank. He is such a good boy. He's like totally keeping an eye on me, making sure that I'm doing okay, making sure the job's getting done, making sure I'm safe. He's such a good boy. He always does this. He's always keeping watch.
Yep.
Now all the bikes are loaded. I'm just checking things out, tying up loose ends. We're getting so close to taking off. At this point, I'd say that Hank believes that his mom needs help because he's trying to get in. Either that or he feels like he's gonna get left home. I'm not sure, but oh my gosh, he's just too darn cute. I love him. And now the last part, just getting the trailer hooked up. All right, now that all the bikes are loaded, the trailer's hooked to the truck, we are officially on our way to our destination. Driving through some traffic right now, pretty tight spaces, but all is well. Everything's going great. Yeah, fun times. And just like that, we made it to our camp spot. I got the trailer unhooked and leveled. Everything's kind of set up for the most part. All that's left is unloading the bikes and making some dinner. You can tell the little one's having fun in the dirt. It's great times, so we all have a great, great time.
Today rocks!
You rock!
Thanks, I did it!
And just like that, we are officially camping. All the kids are already riding their bikes, having a good old time. I'm not going to deny the fact that it was a lot of work, but let me tell you, that hard work is so worth it when you get to see their smiling faces and see them have such a great time. It is all worth it at that moment. These girls love to look pretty, but they also love to get on their bike and ride and ride and ride until they're dirty. On this particular camping trip, they rode and rode and rode until dark. And by the time that they came back in, they were completely brown from all of the dirt. Great fun. And then the little one, she rode and rode and rode too. She's not quite riding her own bike yet, but she is only two, so
For now, Mom just took her for little rides. But look at these two. Perfect sister bonding time. There's the little one. She's definitely dirty. She loves camping. And now it's my turn. I have to say that riding my bike in the woods is my ultimate happy place. That is just where I belong. I love it in the woods on my bike.
Well, that was loud and smoky. Okay.
Here's Hank again, just making sure his humans are okay. He's so cute. He's always, like I said, he's always watching out for his family. I think that's awesome. And now the trip is over, all packed up and ready to head back home.
And now you have reached the end of the video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. You could also subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this. I do plan on recording, documenting, and posting more.